Hi, I'm Lisette from Tool Tester. Now, why is it that in email marketing, so many companies sound like they were founded in a zoo? I mean, right? It's their fault. Now, you could easily discount Moosend for a MailChimp knockoff, but is it really? Moosend has seen a sharp rise in popularity in the US over the last year. And compared to MailChimp, it's a pretty affordable email marketing solution featuring an attractive free plan. But how good is the actual product? We tested Moosend's core features and uncovered important strengths as well as a few weaknesses. Let's take a look. Moosend is an easy-to-use email marketing tool with plenty of features including a drag-and-drop email builder, landing page builder, marketing automation, and detailed reporting. It's also a great choice if you're looking for automation workflows at a low price point. The dashboard is easy to navigate. You'll find email newsletters under the Campaigns tab, and the other tabs are pretty self-explanatory, including automation, reports, audience, and growth tools. Directly on the homepage, you'll be presented with a report dashboard giving a clear overview of your latest campaign activity. To create a newsletter, click on the plus symbol in the left-hand corner and then New Campaign. Then you'll be given four campaign options: regular, A/B testing, repeatable, and RSS. For this example, I'm going to stick with the regular option. First, you are presented with the basic email settings, from campaign type and name to subject line, preview text, and so on. In this initial section, you'll have the option to select whether you track your campaign with Google Analytics and also whether you want to track your revenue. Then you'll be taken to the email list section, where you can select the senders. The next stage is the design part. Here you can choose from over 70 customizable email newsletter templates. Adding your own HTML code is really simple to do, and you can add a plain text version too. There's an auto-save feature and an option to redo any changes that you make. I like that the layout lets me zoom in and out of their designs and completely resize the editing area. Collaborating on email campaigns works really well too. Teams can add comments to each other's email designs within the comments mode. This allows users to add and reply to any given feedback. This feature then notifies users whenever their teammates add suggestions. Users can then mark these comments as resolved and unresolved. You'll then be able to preview your design on mobile, tablet, and desktop from within the platform and send a test email to up to 6 different email addresses at one time. Marketing automation is often seen as a pro feature, reserved for higher tier plans. What we really like about Moosend is that you can use it for as little as $9 a month. What's more, you have access to 18 excellent marketing automation templates, which are detailed and varied, enabling you to set up tons of time-saving workflows in a matter of minutes. For example, let's set up a post-purchase survey for buyers. We simply select the formula and do some fine-tuning. Then we change its status to active, and that's it. At Email Tool Tester, we do biannual tests where we track the rate at which email marketing providers manage to land emails in the recipient's inbox, as opposed to them ending up in spam or going missing. As you can see, Moosend hasn't performed particularly well in our email deliverability tests, scoring below average in the past few rounds. Therefore, it might be worth checking out a better alternative at a similar price point, yet with a higher deliverability rate, such as MailerLite. Also, keep in mind that these numbers can always change. For our most recent deliverability results, please head on over to emailtooltester.com. Prices start at just $9 a month, and a generous pay-as-you-go plan is also available. One of the only downsides of this $9 pro plan is that you have a limit of 500 subscribers, but for just $7 more a month, you can easily double the subscriber limit to 1,000. What makes Moosend stand out from other email marketing tools is that you immediately gain access to all of its features at the lowest price point. These features include unlimited email sends, automation workflows, landing pages and forms, and a SMTP server for transactional emails. For the most up-to-date prices, check out our website, emailtooltester.com. Let's go over Moosend's pros and cons. Moosend offers advanced settings for only $9 a month, including multi-step marketing automation workflows, tracking, and spam and design testing. If you need help, you can get a pretty fast answer to your questions through live chat. And reporting is detailed and easy to understand. It includes heat map, geolocation insights, and information on email clients and devices. But as mentioned, there are some cons. The free plan does not have real-time support, which means you'll need to spend time going through the help articles to find answers to your questions. And the sign-up form templates are very limited. We'd love to see more in the future. Right now, you can only create newsletter subscription forms. It would be great to have access to different form types. Now, if you have any questions, just drop us a comment and we'll do our best to answer them. For a full analysis of Moosend or any of the other email marketing animals, check out emailtooltester.com. Thanks for watching.